at Demeteria Coconut Pavilion, a special setting at Manila Fame. Mignosa & Company collaborates with Philippine-based Japanese designer Wataru Sakuma and local manufacturers to demonstrate the material possibilities of the Tree of Life for home and architecture. Elements in this setting take inspiration from the Filipinos' Bayanihan spirit to exemplify the collective efforts in harnessing the coconut's full potential. So let us give you a walkthrough of what you can see and the materials that we have here. So for this one, we have the hexatrays from Cebu Phil Veneer. So this material is made from veneered cocoa palm. So you can see here the wonderful details that you have. And over here, we have the Pilipinas Eco Fiber Floor Planter. So, here we have the Paper Floor Lamp by Masa Eco. So you can see the intricate details that they have, which is a testament of the Filipino craftsmanship. And moving over here, we have, again, from Cebu Phil Veneer, the Hexa Lamp. The material is still veneered cocoa palm. So as we walk inside, you can see there are hanging plants. So this one we have from Pilipinas Eco Fiber Wall Planter. Some wonderful hexagonal shaped lamps using coconut materials. So there you have it, the Materia Coconut exhibit at Manila Fair.